What's up, interwebs? Nick Barbush here with the VEC Project Integration Team. Today, we're going to talk about wire packages. Wire tagging is the process of identifying each cable and conductor with a unique name. It saves time and labor expenses when changes or repairs need to occur to the systems we have installed. A wire package is the PI team's form of prefab. Our process starts with reviewing the engineering and design of an electrical project. From there, we typically confirm with the customer or engineer the specific way they would like the cables and wires identified and tested. Next, we will create a custom spreadsheet that serves as our database throughout the life cycle of the project. We use this data and import it into different applications to create custom testing reports and tags. We have developed an in-house application that will auto-generate different report types such as Megger test sheets, continuity test sheets, and termination inspection sheets. We can import this data into two different cable and wire tagging softwares in order to generate the tags. Once the sheets are generated and the tags are printed, we package them in a cable-specific folder and organize them for the field.